Doink.
That was a lot of unnecessary loss in health. What the hell is an Efreet? Interesting.
Show me something good.
Why are there so many of them now?
This place ain't killed me yet.
Alright, now that we have a room key, I'm more interested in this area. Very quaint. Is all of this about? Wellness and Recovery Center. Not a hotel. Just flying blind at the moment. Okay, I guess there isn't like a area for us to use this room key like I thought. I don't know. Alright, well that was 20 minutes of our lives. Whenever you're back. And away we go.
Those historical markers.
We'll take it. Okay. Okay.
You'll regret you can't. No.
To be narc time? I was gonna say nighttime and dark. Nice. It came out narc.
Oh, well, this is Strike Team Baron.
Where did you go?
We still did not have confirmation of an evac. We're now falling back to a secondary
L-584. Meh.
White Pine Street.
Alright, gotta go here. 1111, make a wish.
Strike Team Baron. We still did not have confirmation on that evac.
220 meters. I just about threw myself off the damn cliff. Let's go. Wasted all of our daytime.
Earn your keep, shithead.
Damn. He was in the frickin' UV light. Free Trevor Ash from the UV lights. You're free! Fire burn, fire bad. All right. Ooh, all blue though, man. .637. Yeah, I can't ignore that anymore. .773. And it's suppressed. Hello. Oh, wait, hold on. What was that? Wow, we picked up a shit ton of these. All that money, honey. Hell
did you think
that?
I wouldn't see?
Kill the aspect of the eclipse. Oh, hello. That's not safe. Sec, gotta reload. Boom, baby. Shotgun is dirty.
Bloodsuckers are gone.
Complete. .69 damage. Nice. .63. Bum 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 bum. All right. Homeward bound we go. That was all for one? Sheesh. One of us. The Blade Bell Campground serves as a gathering place for Bloody Tom's cult and seems like a good place to search for his remnant. Before you could take action, Bloody Tom sent a special messenger to the Marine Time Center. Meet with Bloody Tom's messenger and see what he has to say.
Bellwether's okay. On form, that's for damn sure. Got a cultist to talk, betray their god. And Bloody Tom is convinced he's some kind of god. His name was Thomas Killdeer. Brain scientist. Avum gave him everything he wanted. Let him sit at home, open doors into places that shouldn't exist. Like he was building his own worlds. Like those nests where we found the Hollow Man. He's got to have
some. The Hollow Man?
His cult's dug in at the Burial Point campgrounds. I name it that. And there's nothing to it to storm the place. That's what we thought we'd be doing. Till Bloody Tom came to tell us otherwise.
Bloody Tom. You son of a so-and-so. Outside? You can't tell. That he is. That he's not. Approach the front gate. Oh, he is. Are you the front gate? Where's the front gate?
Don't you want to come out? See?
Well, it was yellow until it wasn't.
If you see what we have, you want it to.
Is that who? Is that who's talking?
That's a hard pass for me. I already fell for that shit when I joined Bellwether. Don't mean we can't pretend to consider his offer, though.
I missed the whole thing. Perfect. Okay. Guess we're going here. Good thing we have at least one close enough fast traveling point, otherwise that would have been one hell of a walk. Do, do, do. Damn, it's still 700 freaking meters. Holy crap. Looks like we're walking, boys. And falling with style. How do I get down there? That's what this whole map has been so far, is how do I get down? What the shit? That looks fun. Nyai. You didn't see anything. Love? Damn, dude. Barely halfway there. Let's see if we can get this
safe house.
Unless it's under fucking ground. Can't find it. My frames! I need them back.
Do some recon.
Splort. That's a turret.
Last one.
Might be a victim or a downy. guy running around? Rick and oh, Bill, the blood tree. Don't worry. Whoops.
I think. Well, Rev says he does.
Do 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 do. Take that. Alright, how close is that? We could always fast travel and hit it. Exactly what we'll do. Do 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 da bumbo. Came out of nowhere, didn't they? Shit. The frickin' what is that? While we're here, might as well.
No more vampires.
Do 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 do. All right, let's see. Where was that radius at? There it is. Boss Costello upstairs, Ranger Station. Okay. Let's see. Get rid of what we don't need real quick. 361. Ooh. Is that?
Hidden just behind my eyes. I knew it. I felt it. I was right.
I will assume this is the. Yep, there we go. I heard the whoosh. Oh God. Unfortunate.
Just found another one to drain drugs.
didn't pick that up. Oh. Let's see what we got.
Just come out with your hands up and sword.
Below as well. He's still red.
Hey!
Take a look at those later. Of course. That didn't help any. Obviously right there, but can't get through it. Can't hack it. Huh. Weird. That's the only way, too. Escape.
You're here for the bellkeeper? Just take the crane controls. They're on the desk. You can lower the door yourself. That's how you get in. I don't want anything to do with any of this shit. You understand? I won't bother you. I swear to God, please.
Wonder what happens if we leave her.
Someone will find him. Doesn't have to be me.
A little bit more damage. We'll test it. Now what? None over there. Up. Perfect.
If I was Bloody Tom, that door sure looks like the kind of place I'd hide my rent. The tail end looks liable to come out of that door.
Nice and spooky. First, let's get rid of all this crap that we don't need. 332. Do I have a flare? Oh, no, I do. There it is. Ugh.